lost their dark brothers and sisters. The heart of our great country is beating in sympathy. So take up your arms once more and fight! This time to victory!
We are being reinforced with an armored train.
Вижу вражеского медика!
We have taken objective Butter.
Берегись! Пулемет! Там вражеский пулеметчик! Пулемет! Берегись! Thank you. подлечить?
We are losing objective apples.
Осторожно, пулемет! Thank you.
Can we lose? We still live. The dream of victory is not over. We have one last chance to see these Habsburg dogs to their graves. Stand up, soldiers. Stand up and fight again.
We are being reinforced with an armored train.
Я тебя подлатаю! Аптечка пригодится! Аптечка пригодится! Аптечка, лови! Тебя же ранили! Надо под... Ранили! Я тебе помогу!
We have taken objective Butter.
Нужно захватить цель, чтоб ее!
Ранили!
тебе помогу. Тебя ранили. Я тебе помогу. Это тебе аптечка. Я тебя заштопаю!
Подумал, у меня конец,
Да ты ранен! Я тебя подлечу!
We have lost objective Butter. We have taken objective Apples.
Я займусь твоей раной. Ты ранен. Я помогу.
Сделайте что-нибудь! Аптечка!
Аптечка! Вперед!
Захватим цель! Тебя ранили! Я тебе помогу! Вот! Вражеский медик!
Losing objective apples. We have lost objective apples. We have taken objective butter.
Нужно захватить цель! Чтоб ее! Осторожно!
Like lions, but have lost this battle. Your passion for our motherland will never stop, and you will fight again. Only the dead have seen the end of this war.
By the beginning of 1916, it was becoming increasingly clear that Russia could no longer sustain the losses from several failed operations while maintaining loyalty to the autocratic and ever more dysfunctional monarchy of Tsar Nicholas II. If the Austro-Hungarians had managed to halt the first Brusilov advance, inflicting further wounds on Russia, it is likely that anger amongst the people at home would have ignited the revolution immediately, leading to the Bolsheviks pulling Russia out of the war before the winter set in, a huge blow to the Allied alliance.